सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। होप यू आर डूइंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। दोस्तों, आज के अपनी इस वीडियो में हम जिस टॉपिक के बारे में बात करेंगे उसका टाइटल है हाउ बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री मेक्स मनी इन इंडिया। अगर आप सभी भी बिजनेस एंड फाइनेंस में इंटरेस्ट रखते हैं तो जल्दी से हमारी इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले। तो चलिए फ्रेंड्स, आज के अपनी इस वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। बॉलीवुड इज ऑल अबाउट ड्रामा, फ्रॉम बॉक्स ऑफिस रेवेन्यू टू कैची सॉन्ग्स एंड ब्रांड डील्स। बॉलीवुड मूवी have more ways to make money than you all know. See, typically a producer owns the right to screen a film or a web series. He can choose to sell the movie to these types of buyers. Number 1, distributor. Distributor are people who lend the movie to the theater. Number 2, streaming platforms. There are many streaming platforms like Netflix, Amazon Prime, Hotstar and many more. Number 3, TV channels. Movie can be sold to TV channels who buy the satellite rights to the film. Number 4, music streaming rights. Producer can sell music streaming rights to platforms like Spotify. Number 5, brand deals. For promoting or displaying their products in the film, these all buyers pay the producer an agreed amount for the rights or come up with an arrangement to share the revenue based on the performance of the film in the market. So money earned by a producer is equal to total revenue from the film from all models minus the cost of making the film. So guys, this was a short video on topic how Bollywood industry makes money in India. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel. And you can check out our second video which we made on topic why Indians love Maggie.